In the northeast of Tokyo, a world away from the skyscrapers and neon lights, is Yanaka, a low-rise neighbourhood that preserves the atmosphere of an older Japan. With its wooden buildings, centuries-old temples, and winding streets, Yanaka is one of Tokyo's most charming spots. And if you're looking to get away from the crowds, Yanaka is just the place. Explore on foot or by bike to discover its quiet corners at your leisure. There are Buddhist temples at every turn in Yanaka, and their gardens bring greenery and open space to the neighbourhood. Yanaka Cemetery spreads across 10 hectares and is the resting place for some well-known names, including sumo wrestlers, actors, and most famously, Yoshinobu Tokugawa, Japan's last shogun. The cemetery's cherry tree-lined Central Avenue is a good place for a stroll. Yanaka is full of small businesses that have been around for decades. One old kisaten or coffee shop, Kayaba Coffee, which has been in business since 1938, was spared demolition and gently renovated. Today, the building is still a neighborhood landmark, and the cafe serves an updated version of the classic coffee shop menu, including a warm egg sandwich. Vacant wooden buildings in Yanaka are being brought back to life by a new generation of entrepreneurs and gallery owners looking for atmospheric premises. Vana is Tokyo's first Nordic-style bakery, and it occupies one of three old houses that make up Ueno Sakuragi Atari complex. Young baker Tsukasa Miyawaki spent a year perfecting his skills in Scandinavia, and his sourdough and cinnamon rolls are highly sought after. Just follow the scent of freshly baked bread. Yanaka Ginza is the neighborhood's pre-war pedestrian shopping street, lined with locally run shops selling everything from books and gifts to soba noodles. Somehow, it has resisted the influx of chain shops and is all the more popular for it. At the top of the street is Yanaka Matsunoya, run by third-generation owner Hiroshi Matsuno. Shoppers come for a stock of Japanese crafts designed for daily use, wooden ladders, baskets, brooms and aprons. The flagship of pioneering bicycle business Tokyo Bike occupies an 80-year-old building, which provides a photogenic backdrop for the stylish bikes, accessories and apparel. Yanaka is the perfect neighborhood for cycling. There are many hidden shops, bars and restaurants to discover. Museums too, such as the studio and home of Japanese sculptor Fumio Asakura. Writers and artists have long been drawn to Yanaka, and the Tokyo University of the Arts is in nearby Ueno Park. Yanaka runs at its own unhurried pace, a pocket of tranquility in this fast-moving city.